Okay, here we're back in Sentinels the Multiverse, and I am going to go for... Let's get the Prime Warden Hawk instead of Extreme Prime Warden. And I want Tachyon out front. So we are looking to bring Siren for her unlock. We got Johnny's done. Bowman is an easy one, I just need a lot of card draws for it. So order there doesn't matter. We'll still be going back to Zhulong because it's going to help us with the card draws. That's primarily what I'm looking at for this. In case you're wondering, we need to get 5 specific cards for Bowman. In the last game where I did Johnny's unlock, we only got 4 of them, even though we went through like almost his entire deck. And for Siren, she needs 11 cards in play. So yeah, put that into context for you, right? We're choosing Omega here just because he's bulky. Plus, I need to knock him out with Lady Liberty, so we're going to try to do 2 birds and 1 stone. So this is actually the first part of Lady Liberty's unlock. If she can deal the knockout blow to each villain, she'll get hers. Jeez. Okay, supersonic doesn't really matter. In terms of these, the most dangerous one is probably Reality Bleed. Hey, we got one of the cards on Bowman. So I can use Dominion and then Vitality Surge. Basically, it's just an additional card draw. So, we get an additional card draw if we play this now. Yeah, we'll go for it. I'm gonna need to play stuff with other characters to just get the card destruction thing. We'll go with Haka here. So yeah, I'm cool with this one. So that's one of the cards I need, but it doesn't count yet. So these are 2 of the cards we need. I can use Speed Shooting here. It doesn't really help. Oh my god. That is the single worst breach that can be played right now, because that will revive all of his minions if I kill them. So all that damage I dealt was completely meaningless up till now. Hoping I can use this to redirect something into him. So we'll play Dominion and the off chance I get another card draw. What's crippling is I haven't gotten anything offensive on him yet. can use that. Play ground pound here, so we don't have to worry about the onslaught of damage. Get rid of battle and shielding. As for the power, I'm going to give this over to Tachyon, I'm thinking. Just because we sorely need card draws right now. There's a weapon. So if I can destroy the time loop portal while they're underneath it, they'll go straight into his trash instead. See, I'll go for the speed shooting here. We're gonna play the zipline to destroy the resurrection ritual. Nope, I have to do that in a different order. Electro arrow into this. We got Tomoko much, much earlier. We're gonna put that one into play because we could sorely use it. We need Siren to draw for healing. She got Loa, which is kind of cool. There's Savage Mana, which we need. Get rid of that. So they got a crapload of healing here. So far, 6 points. Gonna get rid of that anyway. Not that we need that anymore. Oh my god. Well, let's get rid of that. I was hoping to get Rampage because I can get scoop them up now. But I have to get the Savage Mana out into play first. I think I have something that lets me play a card. I lost my really good card, sadly. Two. Haka, play, Rampage. So order here does matter. Okay, let's redo this then. Because they're playing the order in a different order than it should be. So this one first. Put that under Savage Mana. Now I can grab this and put that under Savage Mana. Now these don't matter anymore. Put it on Haka's. Haka. So sadly, that'll go after Bowman. I can't draw it yet. So I need to give as many out-of-turn power plays over to What's-Her-Face as I possibly can. So we're going to use this on this. Stop there. So I was not expecting this to survive. I may need to destroy it. Unless I can get low out. Let's do it. So this is now one cast. Sadly, this only blocks one instance of damage. So I'm gonna get rid of that. We can have Lady Liberty play. Thank you. right here and during their session would be that bad a play. Would have blocked quite a bit. We got light the way, but it's a little too late for that. So here we lose Bowman. So keep in mind, I don't think we've destroyed any breaches yet. Dominion's the most. Oh no, we got one, it looks like. Punish the weak is worthless here because those stupid ninjas are the weakest thing on the field. So that's going to slow them down significantly. Now we need to get rid of that one. Need this one for all of its effects. So we're going to do Storm Surge here. So we can play the Rhyme. And that. We have a lot of her cards in play, but we're still not quite there. Unreal, man. What are the odds that would be his top... What was it? All three of them being his top two or three cards? So we're gonna have her draw three in search of her other stuff. I want her to play Ridden by the Loa. Actually, I think now everything starts to count. She kind of needs the environmentalist effect where she can protect her allies from that crap. don't know if I'll actually get a hit large enough to proc that. Hey, I got hypersonic and ground pound when it's much, much too late. So we need to hold on to that. I don't even know if I still have ongoings in the deck. So, for the third or fourth time, we're destroying true form. It's right back. This is unreal. So this is what I want to play. So we can use the Taiha to pick it up. Now we can start hitting him. So we've done that one. Still, that's fine. I haven't really been keeping track of the damage he's dealt to us. Does she have a heal by any chance? Use the rallying cry. I just want to test something here real quick. So I'm going to par with the research grant here. We don't need that anymore. We're actually starting to get the cards we need on Tachyon. Just imagine if Bowman were still here, we'd probably have his stuff by now. We do a vitality surge. Punish the weak as worthless in this environment. We've established that. I could give someone a massive heal. We need to replace the Taiha. She'll take more damage if I play that. Go with that for our second play. I think I have all of her ongoings in play other than Honor of the Fallen now. So we can get the other weather cards for her in play. This one is tempting as a comeback. I just realized she's not the lowest one. Crushing Tide, Churning Surf. I can put this out for more healing. if I've used that one. If I don't get hers here, I'm gonna make a list when I do the next one. Actually, there is no next one. It's either I get it here or I don't. So right here I'm going to throw away everything for a heal, other than ground pound and some other fodder cards, that is. So I'm trying to make Siren the low one so that I can play with the ninjas. can probably use a ground pound. Churning surf, we have crushing tide. Ravenous is in play, we don't have the dust storm. So this is a really dangerous card. I don't know if the thing will proc. Yeah, we have to win the game. Those would go for the distortion, or the absorption field, or whatever it's called. Play Dominion to keep my card cycle going. I'm gonna draw three here in hopes of getting like another Hypersonic Assault to have as a buffer. He's gonna die this turn. Oh, I misused that. So we need to use the elbow smash here. Then we're gonna use this for Lady Liberty. And that's number two. So I have two plays yet, so I can do this. And then do another Radiant Dive for the knockout. Okay, that's number three. One player uses a power, Lady Liberty. And there you go. Deals one target to herself two radiant damage, and you just put the top card into play, so it's better than Fanatic. Extreme Prime Warden, I think it was? Or was it just Prime Warden? No, it's Prime Warden.